Hare Krishna. Bhakti is achieved only by the holy association of a pure devotee with the Supreme Lord. Specifically, one must hear Krishna Katha from such a devotee. What is the best source of Krishna Katha? It is Srimad Bhagavatam. It presents questions and answers related to Lord Krishna, His name, His form, His pastimes, His energies and various incarnations. It was compiled by Srila Vyasadeva and is the essence of all the Vedic literature. Srimad Bhagavatam is so potent that it captivated the heart of Shukadeva Goswami, a self-realized soul completely absorbed in Brahman. He ran away from home immediately after his birth but returned upon hearing some selected verses of Srimad Bhagavatam. Srila Shukadeva Goswami was very fond of forest life, Aranya Priya. But after hearing Srimad Bhagavatam from his father, he became very dear to the devotees, Vishnu Jana Priya, by his recitation of Srimad Bhagavatam. He was so renounced that he did not distinguish between male and female, yet he relished narrating the most intimate pastimes of Lord Krishna with cowherd damsels. Vaishnavas can physically touch Krishna's glories in the form of the book Srimad Bhagavatam. They can hear about Sri Vrindavan Dham from the Bhagavatam, and if fortunate enough, they can go to Vrindavan to bathe in the dust on which Krishna and his dearmost devotees have walked. Srimad Bhagavatam is the very life and soul of the Vaishnavas, especially Gaudiya Vaishnavas. Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu called Amala Purana, a spotless Purana. He would hear it from his dear associates, Sri Gadadhar Pandit and Narendra Sarovar in Jagannath Puri. In Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, Srila Rupa Goswami lists hearing Srimad Bhagavatam as one of the five essential processes of devotional service. Srila A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada took Srimad Bhagavatam with him to United States, and with this weapon, he conquered the world. He blessed many thousands with the wealth of Srimad Bhagavatam. Referring to his Bhaktivedanta purport on Srimad Bhagavatam as his emotional ecstasies, Srila Prabhupada made it mandatory for his followers to hear Srimad Bhagavatam daily. Wherever he went, he spoke on Srimad Bhagavatam, and on occasion, even relished hearing it from his disciples. ISKCON Bhagavat Mahavidyalaya is coming up with Diploma in Srimad Bhagavatam in affiliation with the University of Mumbai. The course is divided into 4 modules. And let us now try to take shelter of Srimad Bhagavatam and try to make it as our life and soul. Hare Krishna.